Now we're gonna fry vegetable with oyster sauce. So we have the pan here, gonna put some oil, gonna put some olive oil. Then we're gonna put our onion and garlic. So now we're gonna put our vegetable. Wow, the color looks so beautiful. We're gonna put our oyster sauce. We'll wait until the vegetable give it a little bit water, because when they're cooked they will produce a little bit of water. Fry a little bit. So here is we have broccoli, cauliflower, carrot and mushroom. Then in a while we're gonna add a little bit of water. So now we're gonna cook it for until the vegetable is soft. So we will check on this later. So now we're gonna check the vegetable if it's soft already. Okay, I think a little bit more and we're done. So now our vegetable is ready and it's done.